Back to our coronavirus coverage. A new study shows the number of COVID infections in our country may be twice as high as the numbers we see from confirmed test results.
And it turns out this point could be good news. KCRA3's Edie Lambert joins us now from home with a look at some of the proof that we may be getting closer than expected to herd immunity.
Yeah, Brian and Lisa, this was a really interesting study. Researchers looked at the blood samples of more than 60,000 people who had applied for life insurance, so really a pretty random sample. They tested for antibodies, which would indicate that someone had recovered from COVID, and they found twice the rate that would be expected if you were just looking at the number of confirmed tests. And this held true for numbers all across the nation. Now, there are a lot of factors that would explain this. If you remember, at the beginning of the pandemic, tests were very scarce. It was hard for people to get tested. As many as 40% of people with COVID don't have any symptoms at all, so they never knew they had the virus. And many people with mild cases who don't need to go to the hospital don't get tested. I asked UC Davis health infectious disease expert Dr. Dean Blumberg about the study, and basically he said there's now a lot of research that back up these same numbers. So the question is, if more people have this natural immunity and at the same time more people are getting vaccinated, could this pandemic end sooner than expected?
Does that tell us anything about herd immunity or anything for public health?
Well, we hope what that means is that we can achieve herd immunity sooner with a lower rate of immunization. So we've been talking about that we need to get up to somewhere between 60 and 80% of the population immune. We're not sure exactly what we need. And so the more that are immune already as a baseline, that means we can achieve that sooner with our vaccination campaigns.
If you have already had COVID, you may be wondering whether you need to get vaccinated if you already have these natural antibodies. Well, Dr. Blumberg says the answer is yes, because it's really hard to know how long those natural antibodies will last, and the vaccine can actually provide a stronger immune response. It just really depends on case by case. So Lisa and Brian, it's interesting because for the longest time, we've been really worried about so many people getting COVID, but this is the flip side of that. This now means that all the people who've recovered are much less likely to spread it. Back to you.
A lot of people had it and probably never even knew it, Edie.
Absolutely.
Yeah.